call yourselves powerless, but prayer gives you strength every hour of every day. If you accept the Creator as your Savior, you will achieve enlightenment. Who can doubt His glory?
I can.
The Creator is testing you! Show some faith!
My son, how can you deny the truth?
Because we're poor and afraid and have nothing to eat. This community, it's built on sand. One gust of wind and it's all gone.
And yet still we stand. From the ashes we rose. Now our numbers are increasing. You cannot deny the Creator's miracles.
The real miracle is that I'm still here. I've had enough of this bullshit.
He who rejects the hand of the Creator will be subject to His judgment. Praise be to you all. Now go, feast upon the fruits of your labor. May the Creator bless you.
There goes another.
Another?
That man who left during the sermon? He's the fourth one this month. Not everyone shares our optimism about the future. People are losing faith, turning to other activities to find solace. I just don't understand. Our faction serves the common good of all mankind, yet still, people turn their backs on us. But I must be stoic. I'm losing enough sleep over this already. On we go. I'm glad you listened to the sermon right up to the end. Words can be extremely persuasive, though it's essential we turn those words into action. They're also a major source of comfort and support. It takes a believer to understand that, like you and me. That's the Regent's Citadel. Next to that are the Archives. The Citadel is where our people conduct vital research. The Archives are where they safely store that knowledge. Not the kind of work that I'm interested in. Let's not go inside. You'd be bored to tears, and I'm trying to make this tour interesting. Come on, nearly done.
If I have stuff I don't need, where can I offload it?
Maybe talk to Vivian in the merchant storehouse. Head to the southern side of the castle. Go left as you enter through the gate. Okay, that's about it. You should have a rough idea of where everything is. And don't forget, if any of the buildings spark your curiosity, just go inside and say hello.
Just like that?
As long as you don't get in anyone's way, no one will mind. This is the Judicator's Basilica. Humble folks like us tend not to hang around here, unless you're standing accused of something. I suggest you be extremely careful what you say and do in Hagen's presence. He's in charge of passing out sentences.
No problem. I'll look after him.
Oh, I thought he was in charge.
He makes that mistake himself.
If you're done, I'd like to keep moving.
Of course. But listen, you see Hagen, you salute him. He's a nice guy, but you have to show him respect. Conduct yourself like a true cleric. Hagen will be able to answer your questions. I expect you've got plenty. I'll go back to my post. If you're ever in need of some company, please come by and say hello. Goodbye for now. Not now.
Right now.
You and I have met before. Where have I seen that face? We met in the Hort. Right, in the Hort. I trained a lot of recruits there. You know, back when it was still in one piece. Finding a single half-decent recruit is a near impossible task. So I'll get to the point. Are you gonna help us out or not? I came here looking for a place to sleep, that's all. Don't worry, you'll get one. Look, anyone who works for me gets food, shelter, and fair pay for a day's work. Think it over. My door is always open. You'll find me a fair boss, and I always speak my mind, even if I do seem a little blunt at times. Take this. Use it to pick up your rations in the canteen.
Thank you, but that isn't necessary. We can take care of ourselves.
Hey.
Of course. No problem at all. Any other questions? Fire away. Anytime.
What can I do to help?
Simple. Go where help is needed. Then help. As far as I'm concerned, that's all it takes for me to treat you as a cleric.
That's it?
I'm a soldier. I don't like to overcomplicate things. I can't provide you with a uniform, though. We are all out of those.
You're kidding me.
No. Our armorer offers the standard protective gear, but no uniforms. The only one left is a regent's uniform, and I'm not giving that to you.
Why not?
Well, more accurately, I'm not giving it to you yet. You'll have to earn it. And that won't be easy. If the armor's really what you want, you need to gain access to the Alves.
Infiltrate them.
Right. I told you it wouldn't be easy. I'll also tell you why this is so important to us. Ever since they began occupying Ignadon, the Alves have left us in peace. Unfortunately, there's no guarantee they'll keep that up. The Alves are a threat we can't ignore. So I'd like to be as informed as possible. It's not enough to be one of their scouts. Gain the rank of trooper, and then we'll talk.
Very good.
We will never be defeated. Never! I don't have time for you right now.
Unauthorized input. Access denied.
Jax, a most unexpected visitor to our holy halls. Is it fate that in these troubled times you have found your way back to us?
Again we meet with dark clouds hanging over us. Little has changed since we took up arms against our common enemy.
At that time, you spoke of mankind's impending doom, and of those who would cause it. It shames me to think of how little heed I gave your wise words.
Forget it. I've had moments of doubt myself.
And out there, the invaders build their towers of destruction. Exactly what you tried to warn us of.
Actions are what count. We must think about our future. How to destroy this enemy.
That's exactly what we're doing. Now the wounds inflicted upon us have healed. We have rallied ourselves and are planning our resurgence.
I was hoping you could help.
I see. You've lost a great deal of the strength. The war against the Alps took a great deal from all of us. And the situation seemed...
That war was 6 years ago. It's not a problem anymore. I was bitten by one of the invaders' dark creatures. Crippled many of my combat skills. I need to work on them again.
I wish I could help you, but in these dark days, we have neither the resources nor the time to...
That is...
To us, you are an outsider. We must focus on our own survival, and that means...
I believe you're trying...
That would be one way to solve this dilemma. Though, from the look of you, you'd... That isn't something the clerics can afford to offer you. We simply can't spare them. That's my final word, I'm afraid. We won't be able to give you basic training in our weapons technology.
Could you suggest...
Our approach to combat closely resembles that of the Alps to the north. If you want to join us, I suggest you go to them first. They can teach you the basics.
You want me to train with...
They're not the only ones who would rather... These last few months, many evils have come to torment. When you've completed your basic training, we can talk again about your initiation.
As an Alp commander, my specialty was Elix abilities. My repertoire didn't include other weapons until much later.
Then it's those abilities you should start improving. It will make you a valuable asset to the cleric.
I'll be returning to you as an Alb. You're okay with that?
That is what you were in the first place. Once you've learned the fundamentals of high-tech weaponry, speak to Judicator Hagen. He'll be able to answer your questions. We all have burdens to bear. I wish you every success on the rest of your journey. Show me respect.
We will never be defeated. Never!
shit.
Anyway.
shit machine. Let's go through it again. Servo motor, check. Hydraulics, check. Helix intake, check. Central processing unit. Ugh, how the fuck am I supposed to know?
Thank you. I'm just gonna ignore that.
Quit that already.
Not right now.
How can I be of service? Or maybe you can be of service to... What do you think about combat mechs or drones? I'm struggling with the instruction cycle. They're like normal...
Yeah.
Well, that's a no then. Forget I asked. I'll figure it out. I don't have, but I've seen Vivian juggle a wrench now and again. Not that she comes close to my level of skill, but she can... Go and ask her. You can find her in the... I self-prompt. These shiny little buddies here, the ones we were endlessly tinkering with, sooner or later, they're...
Looks like it might be a while.
That's not quite true. I already have... You try getting results with a roll of wire and a few... I'm not the problem here. I was trained by Master Goddard. May the creator... Unfortunately, my work here also makes me irreplaceable. I can never find...
I'll test.
Oh, well, sure, I mean, why not? Right, so, I'll set the prototype to run a routine outside the castle. I want you... It's programmed to protect us from enemies, so you should pay attention to how well it identifies and fight. Keep a record of how long it takes to deal with the enemies. I need to know if it's running efficiently. It should be approximately 37.5% faster at threat recognition compared...
Got it.
Great. Just hold on a second, then. I'll send it on its guard routine. Unit ZX-01. Initialize new routine. Execute routine Alpha 1 with subroutine B. Huh. Well, these readings are a little odd. What the... How dare... I have the sinking feeling that I might need to work on the prototype a little bit longer.
You don't say.
Sorry, I must have made a mistake when calibrating the enemy detection. Good thing we managed to destroy it, huh? Kind of a shame, though. Still, thanks for wanting to help out. I'll let you know when I have a new prototype ready for testing. Provided you still want to help, I mean.
Yeah, I'm not so sure of that.
Here, take this. We'll call it... Thanks for your help. I got a lot of work ahead of me now.
Not right now. I'm just gonna ignore that. Walking upright's hard for you, huh?
Worried you'll be caught?
Do that yet.
Don't you have anything better to do?
Maybe later.
I don't have time for you right now. Just can't do that yet.
If you want to buy something, go see my merchants. They'll sell you what we can spare.
What are you doing?
It's my job to catalog and ration the supplies in the castle, which means I'm busy. So if you don't want...
Kino's...
Oh yeah? Somehow. The only ass he kisses is his own. If he talks about me, it's only to make me...
You're not a fan of his then?
It's mutual. But you must have noticed that he doesn't deserve... He thinks he does, just because he got here before me. He forgets that I was already in charge of this stuff.
Why don't you do something about...
why bother? The way he behaves, he'll be dead in the dirt with it. Besides, I'm needed here. If he and I traded places, our supply chain would dry up in 2 days' time. But I'd be happy to teach you if you'd like. For...
You need...
Well, if you want to help out, I always need supplies. So, if you have any long-life food you want to get rid of, give it to me. Our trade convoy has gone missing, and there are no supplies coming in.
What happened to your...
If only I knew. They should have been... But, if you're looking for work, I'd pay you to find them if you can, and...
You're not going to abandon them to their...
Am I still allowed to make my own...
You can answer that question for yourself.
Should I, leave you to...
No. Where should I...
They can't be that far away. I know they were on their way back from the Berserk. They're probably somewhere between the fort and our castle.
I'll find them for you.
I'll make it worth your time. If you can help them re-establish their trade routes, I will reward you And if they're dead, well, at least then I'll know I don't have to-
What do you make of this?
Let me see it. Who gave you this piece of crap?
I was told you...
What am I supposed to do with some worth...
Worthless?
Oh yeah? Take a closer look. And I'm not even sure someone ripped you off.
Are you...
Though, I have to say, the forger who made this is a real... Who was it? I mean, they seem to know me.
Said his name was...
But who'd use their real name in this line of work, huh? Whoever it was, they thought I'd be fooled by this. Didn't realize I'm not a simple merchant. I have experience. Hey, maybe if you hurry, you can catch them before they get away.
Could you teach? I have some...
You know, I'll only take large quantities off your hands. I can't do much with individual cans.
That isn't enough. That isn't enough. I have some bread to give.
Thanks a lot.
I brought you some canned meat.
Thank you. Here's your payment.
Oh, hey!
What?
Yeah, sure. Thank you.
No, just can't do that yet. What goods have you got?
Yeah, sure.
Hey there!
What goods have you got?
Of course.
Hello. Sure.
The range is pretty limited, but I'm sure we can...
Can I buy...
Standard stuff won't... I'm sorry to disappoint you, but... We lost most of it when we...
I guess that means I leave here empty?
Well, I do have one absolute...
What do you...
We still have a set of Regent armor, but if you want it, you'll have to make a big impression... I can't release anything until he... Well, little, but... You know, we used to go out at all hours of the day and night and get it... Now, we... On the plus side, it means... But, as long as we're chatting, maybe you can tell me what things... I hear that the Dark Horde are putting up those towers there.
I can...
Oh, and you're still alive? If that happened to me, how'd you make it...
Dumb luck.
In my experience, there's no such thing. The Creator has plans. In any case, it's good to talk to someone. Here, for my personal reserve.
You up for a trip? What?
Bastard!
What are you doing here?
Whatever you're planning, I can see you.
I'm watching you. Looking for something? What the fuck are you doing? Looking for something?
Not now.
Not now.
Whether it's a shotgun or a laser weapon, anything is better. Than the risk of disease. This is Herbert speaking to you from the orbit.
That way. Follow him. I don't think you're allowed to do that.
Just can't do that yet.
thieves will be punished.
No time. Well, did Hagen give you one? An ID card? Remember, no card.
You sure did.
It's not exactly f- yeah.
My-
Here you go. What are you doing?
It's all this crap.
Looking for something?
Hello, stranger.
Let's...
A good deal. If you ever need anything else, just come to me.
I guess we'll never know.
I heard they all died.
Sure thing.
This must be a joke.
Leave me alone.
Who's buried here? Families from the old world?
Or clerics.
Yeah, I guess that's possible too.
Thank you.
Damn creatures everywhere. You're screwed without a weapon. I'm so glad you found us.
You wouldn't happen to be the trade convoy that Vivian wants me to find.
Thank Callahan. Vivian sent you. I was afraid we'd be written off as dead already. We could really use your help.
First...
I don't even... We wanted to try a new... We knew it was dangerous, but we tried... We were halfway back from the fort heading towards the castle when we were attacked. Me and one of my guards lost our weapons on the...
You both?
If only it had been just the two of us. We somehow escaped the Reavers and saw a hut. We thought we'd hide out in there for a... As we slowly worked our way up, these damn spine hounds came. So we ran again. We ran up here. Seems like my other... And that's how you found us now, with no guns. As you can see, we could really...
You want me...
We would appreciate that, yeah. We can't show our faces in the ca...
Where'd you...
We lost two weapon packs somewhere on the way up here. Just look. The last weapon pack must be somewhere up here. We just... Once you have them, please bring them back here quickly. I don't feel safe at all, walking around unarmed.
Sends a piece of chill down my spine.
Sends an icy chill down my spine every time I see these buildings. Spiders are foul anyway, but when I think about the giant creepy crawlies living in there, ugh, gives me the heebie-jeebies.
I found her.
Fantastic. At last. Now we can hit the road again and... I'm sorry I don't have...
You're merchant.
Didn't you mention you were sent by Vivian? Our goods don't really belong to us. We're trading on behalf of the clerics. I'll just have to make a few of my other things a little more expensive to balance the books. Here, take this. And thanks again for helping us. Now we can finally get back to our trade. We'll meet again for sure. Callahan's blessing. Thanks again for help. If you want to buy something, you've come to the right place. I've...
Show me.
My pleasure. Thanks for your business.
Found her.
Fantastic.
I'm on assignment.
Oh yeah, right. In that case, I won't keep you any longer. I'm just glad we can finally get back. Thanks again. I guess we'll see.